in this Across the Decades moment. It's an 80s fad, gone bad. The mullet, the Tennessee top hat, the Kentucky waterfall, the Mississippi mud flap, or the achy breaky bad mistakey. Whatever you call it, it's always business in the front and a party in the back. Loved in its heyday, the most remembered by all of its names, and the most stereotyped hairstyle of all time. It's one haircut Americans love to hate.